Hello and welcome to Night Out Tonight and talking about matters of the heart. Well, it seems that the honeymoon period is perhaps over before it began for Sef and Karina. No, there's no trouble in paradise, but it seems that Sefina have been keen to get back to business. Where has the romance gone these days, Thapa? Where are the old-fashioned couples?
Well, considering they have been on many holidays together, I wonder what they would do on a long honeymoon anyway.
Probably act all my life. There's nothing else that I know of doing.
And if you thought Karina was just honouring her work commitment so that she could enjoy an extended honeymoon, well, think again. Barely have the wedding festivities concluded and it's very much back to business for the new Mr. and Mrs. Khan.
Karina wants to be credited as Karina Kapoor, so that's what the credit is in the film.
And if you think Sef is going to be rather lonely with such a busy and independent spouse, well, Sef will be busy shooting for his next Bullet Raja with Sonakshi Sinha from November 5th onwards. A low-key wedding and a no-nonsense approach to the honeymoon period may not seem very romantic, but when you're this in love, we suppose you have all the romance you need anyway. NDTV Bureau Report.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.